lucky enough to get a deal on Amazon, I found a used listing for the AF Turkish bow. You know, considerable amount underpriced, under the listing price. I don't really see what's used about it. Doesn't look like it was used at all to me. If it was shot, they took very good care of it, because there's no marks on it whatsoever. There's like no signs of wear or usage. Picture, you know, post the price. I believe it's $169 is the price on Amazon. Comes with this string, comes with this bag. You know, this is the typical bag you get. The AF bows, my AF Tatar bow came with the same bag. Get bow, a bag, and a string. What else do you need? I got a tie knocking point on here. Okay, the string is very waxed. It's like really waxy. That's how the string on the AF Tatar bow came as well. Very waxy.
I know it wasn't shot because just me stringing it. But if you see on camera, but just me stringing it. You see a little piece of wax on the limb. Pound bow, got about 44. Trying to turn. Good. left or right? Left. Go left. Top right was good.